Hi, my name is Alex. Today I will guide you through the basics of data visualization in the Reveal IR software when it is used in playback mode. Let's start in the main window where you can manage your recorded sequences by creating a virtual project and adding some sequences with a simple drag and drop. You can easily see the sequences contained in each project with an overview of the selected sequence. Once you open a sequence, you have access to the playback control. The sequence can be played or paused. It is also possible to play it frame by frame or to go directly to the first or last frame. You can use the cursor to navigate through the sequence. The frames to be displayed in the playback can be defined. The movie can be played at its original speed or at lower speed to see all the details of a fast event. The minimum and maximum values of the color scale can be changed by manually entering the values in the entry boxes or by sliding the vertical lines displayed on the histogram below the image. If you wish to go back to the auto scale mode, just slide the vertical lines until they turn blue. In the image processing toolbar, you will find the color palette selector as well as the calibration mode conversion if all the calibration files have been successfully downloaded. This means that even though you have recorded the data using one of the outputs available, the sequence can be displayed in a totally different mode and exported in a new sequence if needed. Once you like your sequence as it is shown in the sequence window, you can export it as a video, as images, or as a new HEC file, which is the TELOP's proprietary format. The image processing toolbar also contains different image enhancement tools. You can add several regions of interest, like a point, a line, an ellipse, rectangle, or you can draw your own region of interest with the polygon tool or using the magic wand. The region of interest can be moved or rotated when using left and right click respectively. All the information about the full image and the region of interest are found in the data visualization panel. For example, you can apply an emissivity and an atmospheric compensation, or you can get the histogram and time profiles related to your region of interest. All changes of the sequence's working space in playback mode are kept in memory, which means that if you reopen the sequence later, you don't need to spend more time on finding the proper frame or display speed, for example, which makes it very convenient. And that's it. I hope you will enjoy working with our new software.